This year we're going to work with a GPS track and trace system. Every team got his own device. Before the tournament will start, you will get your measure board, water map and your GPS tracker. We're going to use this for safety precautions on the water. On the track and trace system is a SOS button. So in case of emergency, you press the button and we can see wherever you are on the big track. The track this year is much bigger than last year. We have a piece of the armor, Hollands Diep, and a big part of Haringvliet. So it's very useful to use GPS trackers this year. The GPS trackers is for organization use only. We don't gonna use any results for other items than the organization. So no live streaming or the internet or whatsoever, organization use only. Since this is a very expensive device, normally you paid 50 euros for the measure board and the water map. We're gonna raise our fund for this year's edition to 100 euro. Since this is an expensive device, like I said, and if you bring it back, you will get, of course, your 100 euros back.